We are all here today. Chitra?
Yes, sir. My daughter had a very bad potty problem, in the sense like she couldn't pass motion initially, and after coming to last year's April workshop, and her constipation problem totally ended. Then what happened was, after that, even though we were healing, she was still leaking in her panties. So whenever she wears diaper or panties, it always leaks out. And that has actually caused her bum to have a lot of pain, because her skin will peel out, and then there will be a lot of blood. And she used to cry in pain, and then I used to tell her to take the wand and heal herself, and I'll be healing as well. But a lot of blood sometimes will peel off from the skin. And she used to cry and all that. Then after that, sir brought in the enema, right? Yes, and it was a miracle, because... On 23rd November, she told sir, she made a pinky with sir to say that, you know, she will stop using diapers.
Okay.
And yeah, because for P1, she used diaper all the way.
P1 is what?
Primary one, six years. Yeah, for her, yeah, she just turned 7. So yeah, she used a diaper. So for next year, on this whole entire holiday, she didn't use diaper at all. And not even one leakage came out, because we used the bowel, the enema, and it was amazing. Every morning she wakes up and she shows me her underpants happily. Mommy, nothing here. Yeah, it's been such a long problem, you know. And my husband was so worried, how are we going to solve this problem?
Yeah, seriously.
Wow.
Enema has helped a lot of people.
Primary one, she's very
friendly. Yes, madam. Even kindergarten.
And she's embarrassed, because the thing is, you know, sometimes when she wears a skirt, right, when she sits, her friends will see or not.
They make fun of her.
You know, and sometimes because of the leakage, the feces leakage, it smells. So she's very conscious. She's very conscious.
It's so difficult, madam. And the place has got a lot of acid there.
And sometimes she walks like a duck, because the thing is,
acidic and all, bacteria and all can affect the whole system.
Yes, and when we went to doctor said that this might go on to adulthood, and they might need to do surgery on her. But now with this, it's amazing. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. It's just amazing.